happened to Bulls number 10? Did he get hurt?
I think he did. Yeah. Tyler got a bloody nose too.
I know.